You know, most of these school shootings seem to be connected to bullying, but how do you stop it? Wendy, you got a rare access inside a local school and you found some problems in that school.
Incredible stuff. Now, I spoke with student after student after student, and they all say the same thing. Kids are bullied every day, but tonight, their principal is taking action. Watch.
These are the students who showed up today. Across America, 160,000 other kids stayed home, worried sick by bullies. And some experts say that by the end of this school year, more than 130 of those kids will commit suicide.
Sometimes you feel like that's the only way out.
Is to end it all?
Yeah.
Did you ever feel that way?
Yes.
It happens at your school.
I still feel a lot of anger in me.
Chances are it's happened to your child.
Every morning I would cry before school, and I cry coming home.
Look at their faces. Each wonderful, unique, one-of-a-kind soul knows the pain.
1, 2, 85.
Every day, in each class, down every hallway, a bully finds opportunity. And opportunity strikes often.
How many of you have been bullied?
These South Allegheny middle schoolers aren't immune.
If you're different in any way from people that think they're cool, then you're like, it's like blood in the water.
Teachers know it happens.
It honestly, it breaks my heart. I hate seeing it.
And children suffer.
I have a medical condition with my one eye that makes it, like, I have a little bit extra skin on it. So they would call me like Chinese freak or Korean or something like that.
Like every day when I rode the bus, I'd come off bawling my eyes out. And that's why I don't ride the bus anymore.
We spent a day at South Allegheny and distributed questionnaires to 213 middle schoolers. What they told us, even we didn't expect.
Did you ever think about hurting yourself?
Yes.
3 out of 4 girls and 44% of the boys say they've been bullied. 96% say it happens at school. 65% are bullied online. And 1 in 5 says they stopped riding the bus or have quit an activity because of it.
You can't concentrate because all you're thinking, oh, is what he said really true about me, or?
Even more disturbing, 1 in 3 students says they're still being targeted.
For 5 years, this happened to you?
Yes.
How often?
Every day.
South Allegheny Middle School is so serious about bullying. It had all the students fill out one of these forms and mark X's where they think bullying hotspots here at school are. The biggest ones, the boys' locker room, the cafeteria, and the bathrooms. But this little corridor, this niche back here, a lot of kids said this was a real hotspot.
I've had students who have had, cut themselves, self-mutilation. I've had students who have wound up in intensive therapy.
Principal Lisa Duval knows she can't stop bullying, but she can help ease the pain.
If the kids and our students don't feel comfortable here, if they don't feel like this is a safe place, you can forget about math and reading and English, because that's not going to matter to them.
So this past fall, Duval brought in a one-of-its-kind online bullying reporting system called Spriggio. The system allows any student to log on, pick their school, choose where the incident happened, and report who bullied whom. Best of all, students don't have to leave their names.
I wanted them to have something that was completely anonymous, where they can go home, the privacy of their own computers, and tell me what's going on.
Duval got 39 anonymous reports in just the first 3 weeks of school alone.
When I told my parents, I got myself into therapy for it.
Do you think you'll carry it with you forever?
Probably.
Of the 123 seventh and eighth graders who told us they've been bullied at South Allegheny, 20 say they've used Spriggio and that the online reporting system has helped.
If it makes a difference for that one student who never told anyone it was happening to them before, and now they're telling us that it's happening, then it was worth it.
One simple idea, making middle school that much more manageable.
It always happens. It's always going to happen. It's how you deal with it.
One school really trying to make a difference here. Now, we're going to check back in with South Allegheny. We're going to see how this new program to stop bullying is working.